So you may be interested to know that Google My Business app or Google Business Profile app is now disappearing. Now that's no surprise really, because we knew back in November when Google My Business became Google Business Profile, they spoke then about the app would be disappearing. So how are you going to update your business now if you have no longer the app to use? If you use your mobile, you might be using constantly the app to keep your business updated. Well, there is a few things to consider, and I'm going to show you how you can do that today. So first of all, how do you know that that's actually happened for you? Well, you may just receive an email over the next few weeks. I've received one, as you can see here, and it shows a diagram, it shows how it's going to work. But it particularly shows the importance of using Google Search and also using Google Maps. And quite quickly and quite easily, you can click on your icon, on your profile, and then you can access your business through Google Maps. So actually, it's just got a whole lot easier. And there's a reason why the app is basically disappearing. Although you can still download it on App Store for Apple and Google Play, the fact is it's no longer really of any use. It's not being updated. It's just about being done away with. So basically, think in terms of everything being done through the browser now and through your Google icon and through your Google profile. And if you still want to do things through apps, then you can still use an app, and that's the Google Maps app. So think in terms of the Google Maps app is your access now through to your business, which makes sense because in effect, your business is very much tied in with Google Maps. And as you can see here, it's just a few clicks. You click on your profile, you click on manage your business, and there you've then got, in effect, all the information you had on your Google app. And what about if you want to actually optimize it so that it gets more ranking and in effect gets you more calls, gets more information from your customers, and actually provides new customers through to your business? Well, all those things are covered on this video here, where I give you a 30-day course of things that you can do to make sure that your business is fully optimized and maximizing the amount of customers that are local to your business. So I'll see you on that video.